Some of you have known me since my family lived in the back of the bar in that building. But I'm pretty sure no one here, including me, ever expected to hear me say, I'm Lindsey Graham, and I'm running for president of the United States. I want to be president to defeat the enemies that are trying to kill us. Not just penalize them or criticize them or contain them, but defeat them. We've learned over the past 6 years that speeches alone won't make us safe. If that were true, we'd be really safe. Superior power and resolve is the only way to be safe. I'm running for president of the United States because I am ready to be commander-in-chief on day one.